Yeah, you can't kill the hole or hurt him. You tried.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, now we're gonna know. Now we're gonna upgrade. And now we got an upgrade. Yeah, we're not there yet.
Resistance bailed on this place.
Come on, try that.
Transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. Oh, this was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Oh, body. Well, we got our first equipment gear. I don't know if it was ever like that, but I think they changed it. I don't know. It's been a year since I played. I gotta watch it from them. I had to watch it from a year ago because I haven't played this stuff in a while, like for a year, and I have to find out if anything changed since I played it. Been a year. I barely made it.
There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's a target. Kamalakon. Threat level 1.
We're at 90. The Hulk. She got dizzy for a moment. She got dizzy, like raggedy dizzy, diggity dizzy. Got dizzy, bro. Got dizzy. Got dizzy, bro. Got dizzy, bro. Got some. I got a little dizzy, bro.
What are you doing?
Oh, dude. You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy.
How long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah. So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's a whole cutscene, bro. It's a whole cutscene. I forgot about that. It's a whole cutscene. We had to survive a whole cutscene. Whole cutscene, bro.
Shutting down the security protocols.
A practical cutscene. You gotta survive a whole cutscene, bro.
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked the cap in the reactor room, and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped.
Yeah, water.
The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Practically water now.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Some nosy little thief trying to make up a cap shield.
So, I was thinking, couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this?
I'm worried Spider-Man.
Technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds. Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. Things were sick, violent, demented. This disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait. Just...
A little bit broken. Do I have any candy left? Probably not likely. It's an emote.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark and his room were there. If anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Bro, when the heck did we unlock any of this? Unless it just popped up as like an, how about outfits? What do we have for outfits? When the heck did we unlock any of this? Bro, it's like it unlocked automatically speaking. What the heck? When the heck did this get unlocked? Bro, is this one he has, like, what the freak? Looks like he's a homeboy, bro. Looks like from a homeboy. But he's a Hulk. But I'm blowing up about this one. Yeah, I like that one better.
Yeah, are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, it's practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well,
yeah, this will be part two, y'all. I just had to like let y'all know. Six Feet Goes Crazy, RYT, playing of Marvel's Avengers, but we're on part four of this game because we haven't officially got this far. It's been a year since I played it, so sorry about the how long it's been since I played it. I just been busy, you know, with other stuff and all that. But this game has updated a lot. It updated. Objectives have changed and stuff. A bunch of stuff. Side quests have changed. I got more skins on this account. Probably gotta do more.
Bit of tight squeeze.
We're gonna be going get Jarvis, I don't know, between Tony Stark, and then we'll be unlocking more. And then I gotta buy a PlayStation Plus so I can get online and play, and I gotta get back on Suicide Squad so I can finish that up too. Because I gotta beat that game too, practically. I think we might have played online, like, we might just play it online.
So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998?
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Oh God! Oh goodness gracious! Oh, I played one scene because it's already been an hour. Yeah, well, I played for an hour.
That's well, it should.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Run. Big and strong. Dang, the stress is about to destroy shit. Kicked it right open too. My favorite part in this game is what you can do with that. You can do this kick.
What? Oh crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. Hey. We good?
thought they would have emotes or something.
That must be the archive. Up ahead. Guess AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.
Oh wow, from Flawless. Destroyed him completely. Oh yeah, what can we buy if we did this? Yeah, we're not even that far, but we won't get that far though.
Retract the walkway. Keep back the subject to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable. nothing stops.
They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there. It might be the archive.
Too late.
Genesis lab? What is this?
But it's destroying everything, bro. I had to destroy everything. How long did that take me? Dang, bro. I had to destroy everything, bro.
This is where they hurt them. Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did. What we did honors you. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing, but you're weak. Both of you.
We gotta run now? Didn't know he had to run all that way.
No way.
Oh, now we're her. Yeah, I think we're gonna end it off with her, I think. All I had to do. Yeah, I wasn't done with you yet.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
Doesn't it feel like it's getting harder? I feel like it's getting harder. Like, it's like the challenge. It's like the. It's different for the Hulk because the Hulk is just like overpowered, but like. Oh, but. I'm gonna see if I can change my outfit real fast.
Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. It's a secret lever. Oh, no, it's just a code.
It's just a code.
The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try.
Not worth a try. Is there pajamas, bro? Pajamas, really?
Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. What's over here?
Yeah, check everything, you know, every little spot, you know, every little spot.
Looking sharp, guys.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about him. We gotta fight him, too.
Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing.
The Abomination. We gotta fight Abomination in our first boss battle. Oh, that's his hope. I got hit by that, really? Dang, bro. I'm still doing practical damage, bro. I'm doing practical damage. I'm lucky I even doing anything to him. I'm like lucky I even got him down. I got him down. I'm stronger than you think. You just shut up 1,000 times. Like I said, it's gonna be a long video. And Hulk still wins. The Hulk still wins that fight.
Is it dead?
He's like, is it dead?
Where are we anyway?
I don't know if he's dead or not, but I think he's knocked unconscious.
Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him. Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
You can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oops, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... Doesn't matter. Now look. I'm a freak.
You're not a